I wouldn't want my legacy to be saying no to oil in Canada and rely on oil in from Venezuela and the Middle East. I wouldn't want my legacy to be greater safety risk in major cities in the United States. And I wouldn't want my legacy to be saying no to Keystone and saying yes to higher greenhouse gases.